entertainers will sing another classic, a song thought to have been sung by Israeli pioneers or Halutzim while forming the kibbutzim and farms that made up early Israel. Let's watch them build.
Thank you. We begin today at Sanyama reciting Peter Herschel's words, "If you will it, it is no dream," telling us that when we work hard, we could overcome challenges we face.
Thank you.
alphabet, the Israelites and the nation of the Canaanites. The day before your high mountains is your independence day. Remember the fallen soldiers of Israel and your high Canaan. It was Memorial Day. Please join us as we remind ourselves of the soldiers who helped protect Israel and Egypt.
Thank you.
Israeli musician Arif Einstein told us that not only should we be working for peace, but together at Yuvat Zah, you and I, the fourth grade and all Ben Gama students will change the world.
Thank you.
Minister of Israel, and Shimon Peres, former Prime Minister and future President of Israel, led the crowd in singing this song as a hope for peace for Israel. As we move towards the end of our memorial, we wanted to share these words with you. While this song is not originally Israeli, we know but those who live in Israel share something similar to Israel. We all share love for Israel and are so excited to share another Yoma Atzmaut together. Please enjoy as our fifth grade singers remind us that we always have a friend in Israel.
Thank you.